Trigger, cops, we've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1 mile to tanker. 500 yards, you may approach the refueling tanker. Trigger, maintain your current approach. 100. 50. Fueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Trigger, the call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Caution, pull up. Caution.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're cleared to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their SeaWiz.
Counteract
SeaWiz below the Cyclops missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Squad any dumbass who flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive. Put their fire in.
Aegis vessel Hodier is sunk.
Ship to air missiles ready.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Hell yeah! That thing was huge!
Don't get cocky. You're a hunting dog. Soften up the other target.
Missile fired at you!
Fire too early or too late and they'll miss. They've got 10 seconds to intercept time.
Enemy missile detected!
Missile.
Made it in my sight. Locked on.
In gun range.
Yours has heavy damage. Catapults are no longer working.
We'll go down.
We have to retreat.
Nice job out there. I guess the rumors we heard about you were true.
The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. If you don't stay sharp, you'll meet Davy Jones. Give us all we've got. Something to that fire. Keep it in and run it.
Got it.
That's the way.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about. Stay glued to my ass.
Stop treating me like a poor chick. I've got my fair share of enemies.
Sure, little chick. Just stick with your mother head. You'll get back to the roost safe and sound.
We need cover.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. We're about to know this, Cal.
Going for bases are close enough to strike our supply lines.
They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Fox 2. Missile cruiser Scotty has been sunk. Well done.
Abandon acquired.
Don't get in too close or your wings will get clipped.
There's seriously nothing worse than being outranged.
Strider 1, be a good shepherd. Some of us are struggling to keep up. Enemy fighters down by 30%.
The enemy's arrogance will be their downfall. It's time we take the fight to them.
In gun range.
Trigger, what are the marks of your plane? Three lines. Scratches.
I don't like them. They're like sin lines.
What are those?
Nothing. Well, the recruits talk a lot. Swears a lot, too. That girl swears more than me.
Not just the swearing, either. She's got quick fists, too.
I thought you'd say that.
Where the hell is our aircraft support? What's keeping the Njord? Don't rely too much on the Zeebos. We'll stop all the missiles. They're after me. I need cover.
Target acquired.
Look at him go! Destroyer sunk!
Locked in control!
The enemy's focused on strike.
We've lost 80% of our fleet! We can't do any more! Prepare the lifeboat!
Starting to rise up.
We should have had the strategic advantage.
Just two of these guys.
Strider 1, missile launched.
Strike. Strider 1. Those were some fancy moves out there. Where did you learn to fly like that?
Box 2! Box 2! Enemy's got a lock!
Stall warning.
No rounds ready to fire! Hurry up and reload! They're coming!
Aegis vessel Freyr is sunk.
Trigger's one of the pilots who's been up against the demon in that experimental squadron. Chased him off solo, too, since support ran off. I was there myself. Wouldn't be here if it weren't for Trigger. You see what I'm getting at?
Yeah, well, I wish I'd be there, too.
If you were one of those escorts that flew off, you should watch your back.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. Gas is down some serious firepower.
It was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on. Better than expected.
gliders are gone. Keep it up.
Enemy behind you. Move to cover.
Missile.
This is bad.
Caution. Enemy has a lock.
operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really be more, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.